Whoa. Okay. Hello. I'm Nightlight. Welcome to another video. This is weird. I'm playing Amnesia the Dark Descent. This is the first time I've actually played it, and I think the second time I've actually done anything about it. Like, I've watched one thing by Markiplier, and that's the only thing that I've seen about this game. So, yeah, welcome to the Amnesia the Dark Descent. We'll start playing this game. Normal. You know, I've never played, so let's play normal. Start new game. Yes. This is gonna be interesting. Because I have nothing. No.
Don't forget. Some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow hunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is I am Daniel.
You are Daniel. You are Daniel. Not me. I'm Nightlight. You are Daniel. Oh, I'm bleeding. That's great. Is it me bleeding or is it someone else? Oh, it's raining. I thought it was like raining blood or something. Let me turn down the volume. Give me a second. Journal. What's the... Oh, these are... Okay. What is this? Oh, that's a hand. What's this? A tinder box. Can I sit in the chair? Oh, I can pick... Oh, whoa. Oh, I can throw it as well. Got you with it. Can I just pick it up? Oh, I'm hallucinating, I think. Yeah, I should leave the chair alone. Should I go this way? Oh, I'm gonna go this way. I'm not gonna go that way either. I will go that way. Oh, but I'm bleeding. I will not go that way. I'm gonna have to go that way. But if I go that way, it's certain death, and I... The way... Where did the wind come from? Why is there blood? Tinderbox. I can't punch the glass. Tinderbox. Nah, not yet. I should go this way. M- Why is my camera only ever so slightly on point? It's like triggering me. Is there something in the flyer? Nah, nothing in the flyer. Oh wait, there's a tinderbox. I'm stupid. I really like the atmosphere this is going off though. This is really cool. Up the stairs we go. Jump scare? Who's walking? Are the walls closing in? What's going on? Don't do that. Please, I hate that so much. There's paintings. Okay. Those are clothes. I can't open that, darn. I don't like the fact that I'm alone. Like, I do like being by myself, but I don't like the old archives. I don't like the fact that I'm just by myself in this creepy, dark environment. This is creepy. Oh, I guess not. Oh, jeez, this. Okay, give me. I'm gonna turn down the volume, jeez. Because this is like. I hate being spooked. Oh. If I had some light, that would be good. Something's gonna pop out here. I have to go in. That's great. Okay. Okay, hell's going on? Gulp walks. Tinderbox. Hey, anybody want to be a witch? So, I'm so skilled. Oh, it's a save room. Oil. I assume that's going to be very important.
Escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel.
That's interesting. Okay. What does he mean? There's a shadow. There's a shadow following me. What does that mean? What does he mean by there's a shadow following me? Like, is there so a living nightmare? Oh, I need to find oil. I need some oil. Is there oil anywhere? Crap. I bet if anything, it's gonna be back where I just was. So I can't really backtrack. What if I just put the rug in here? That'd be kind of funny. Can't pick this up either. What does this mean? Ooh, tinderbox. I still have no idea what the tinderbox does. Mementos, no mementos. Nope. here. Oh, is that what the tinder boxes do? The heck does this mean? I have no idea what to do. Do I have to? Oh, that's how I view my inventory. Okay. Wait, if... Sanity. A slight headache. Okay. Health. I'm good. Okay, I'll only use the lantern when my sanity is really low, so... Okay, no, never mind. Oh wait. Oh, that's a box. I like boxes. Who dropped from the sky? Sky's falling. None of this makes sense, though. Can't go back? What kind of crap is this? I have no. Do I have to follow the blood? But wait, the blood just goes to the other room. None of this makes sense. What does it mean? Best guess is probably something to do with fire. What does this mean? Oh. entrance hall. I'm so smart. I'm the smartest ever. Like, quite. I'm just that smart. I heard a bubbly sound. Okay then. That's interesting. Another. Oh! That's a door. That is a door. That is quite the door. That door is really a door. You know, my review on that door is door. I think even Thor would approve of that door. The wine cellar. Oh, laboratorium. Laboratory. Still have no idea what that bubbly human sound is. Let's see. The refinery. Oh. That is flesh. Okay, I'm not gonna touch that. I prefer not to. Okay. I'm gonna leave this episode off here. Because I feel like that this is a good checkpoint, and we probably have hit a decent point. This is creepy. Okay, yeah. See you in the next video.